How do you accept an award? Be gracious, be modest, be prepared. Accepting an award is like walking a tightrope. You need to be gracious, grateful, and humble, yet not so humble and self-deprecating that you're not honoring the situation. In general, Academy Award speeches are not the best examples of great acceptance speeches. There are, however, many memorable ones, a few of my personal favorites. When Russell Crowe won an Oscar for The Gladiator in 2000, he dedicated it to everybody who has seen the downside of disadvantage. Then he won the 2002 Golden Globe Award for A Beautiful Mind. First, he gave credit to the characters in the film, offering special thanks to John and Alicia Nash for living such an inspirational love story. He added, "A Beautiful Mind is just a movie, folks, but hopefully it will help us open our hearts to believe that something extraordinary can always happen in our lives." Wow. It's also okay to be excited. The audience is on your side, as with Sally Field's joy when she won the 1979 Academy Award for Norma Rae. Who's forgotten? You like me. You really like me. And then in 87, when the Oscar for Moonstruck was won by Cher, and she said, "I know I am not somebody. I'm on my way to become somebody." I challenge you, if you have to give a speech to accept an award, be gracious and be prepared. If you need help, you know where I am.